out your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges.
Do you, Sam Trombley, take Anne Leonard to be your beloved spouse, knowing in your heart that you will be a faithful friend and loving companion? On this special day, in the presence of family and friends as witnesses, do you give your sacred vow that you will always be with Anne and always support her in times of sickness and in times of health, in times of joy and in times of sorrow? Do you promise to love her completely, to console her and comfort her during difficult times, to laugh with her and to grieve with her, to share with her life's simplest but most enduring pleasures, to be truthful and honest with her, and to cherish her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Place this pink ring upon Anne's finger and repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
Take it as a sign. Of my everlasting.
An unconditional love.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
From this day forward.
As your husband.
Your turn, Anne. Do you, Anne Leonard, take Sam Trombley to be your beloved spouse, knowing in your heart that you will be a faithful friend and a loving companion? On this special day, in the presence of family and friends as witnesses, do you give your sacred vow that you will always be with Sam and support him in times of sickness and in times of health, in times of joy and in times of sorrow? Do you promise to love him completely, to console and comfort him during difficult times, to laugh with him and to grieve with him, to share with him life's simplest but most enduring pleasures, to be truthful and honest with him, and to cherish him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Okay, place this ring on Sam's finger and repeat after me. With this ring.
I thee wed.
Take it as a sign.
Of my everlasting.
And unconditional love.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
From this day forward.
As your wife. Sam and Anne, in the presence of your family and friends who've joined you to share this moment of joy. You've declared your deep love and affection for each other. You've stated your wish to live together, always open to a deeper, richer friendship and partnership. You have formed your own union based on respect, honor, and most importantly, love. Therefore, it is my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge your union as husband and wife. Sam, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you for the very first time, Sam and Anne Trombley.
No makeup on, that's my sugar.